We're going shopping. It's holiday time. Time to find deals and to get into line. Bust through doors to see what you find. The presents are here. It's such a good time. It's holiday time. If you're patient, you'll lose the good price. You'll understand then it's not time to be nice. Push them over if they get in your way. It's time to score big and reduce what you pay. For what did I say? It's the holiday. No, let's not push that fellow. He might give you what's for. But maybe just snag that great deal from that person's basket. I do think it was half off, and she's not looking. Sometimes we think that we ought to be good for that fat fellow dressed all in red. But if we shopped with the good that he wants, our wallets would fall over dead. So while others are jingling all the way, let's make sure we get the deal of the day. Never mind the reason for those deals at Kohl's was a special little baby that came to save our souls. It's time to get a deal for the holiday. Finish your turkey and jump in the car. The stores are staying open and they're not that far. Make sure employees are kept at their jobs so they can be swamped by the shopping mobs. Score what you can with Black Friday deals, then get even more with Cyber Monday steals. It never hurts if you're shopping all day, especially if the weather is all cold and gray. Shopping's what it means to have a holiday. Giving this season holds so much in store, since we bought ourselves a TV and so much more. That's why it's worth it to push through the fray, to do this kind of shopping. It's a holiday.